Okay, so meet Chris. Chris runs a copper mine, and his priority is keeping the ore moving. Now, there are a lot of steps in this process. He blasts rock, then he loads giant 200-ton trucks with it, then he hauls it over to metal machines that just crush rock all day from big rocks into little rocks, and then he puts that ground ore through a chemical flotation process that concentrates the copper. Then, the slurry gets piped down to his partner smelter, and they make copper ingots and sell them off to the world, where they become wires and motors and coins. Now, Chris cares about the big picture. He'll say things like, keeping the ore moving is my day-to-day job, not watching the tire pressure in my trucks. That's what my service provider does. But last year, Chris's service provider called him. Chris, we've got a problem. Your last maintenance report shows much more tire wear than we expected, and you're down to 2 spare tires in inventory. Now, we're shipping tires out to you, but they'll arrive in 4 weeks. You need to put your trucks on halftime till they arrive. The next week, the smelter down the line calls him. Chris, we have a contract to ship 12,000 tons of copper this month, and with your output in half, we need to know what to tell our customers. We know you're busy, but we need hourly updates on the copper purity coming out of the mine. Chris knows the problem. He's recording everything, from the tire pressure in the trucks to the copper content in the rock, but then he's calling or emailing or setting up special VPN connections to all of his partners. He's being the data middleman, and things are getting missed, and delays are happening. Now this is where the PI system comes in. Chris shares real-time truck data with the service provider and shares the ore output with the smelter, all through the cloud, all securely, and selectively, and through a single website. Now his truck service provider says, well, you know, at the rate you're wearing tires, you have 3 months of spares, so we've scheduled a shipment out to you. And the smelter is tapped into the hour-to-hour ore supply that they can count on from Chris. But it's not just them. Other experts are tapping into his data too. His chemical process vendor calls him. Chris, the clay content in your ore is up, and we're shipping you a modified reagent to increase the copper recovery. And Chris's parent company advises, your rock crushers are wearing out in the same way our iron mines equipment did last year. Let's get ahead of it and readjust the grinding gap in your crushers next month. It's just-in-time process data. That's what the PI system does. For years, it's brought data from person to person within a company. And now, sharing process data from one company to its many key partners, key customers, and key suppliers is happening. Today. OSIsoft has built the PI system since 1985. We have single-plant customers, and we have global customers. They use the PI system for many, many things. But it comes down to connecting engineers, operators, analysts, managers, and companies to their data. And we do it really well.